We've received eyewitness reports of Artigris roaming around these. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. Here is our current location. After a feast, the great Jagras can be its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. The switch axe has two forms, axe and sword. You can power up the sword attacks by injecting them with file energy. Thank you. parts you carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new. Remember, our target is a great Jagras. Follow the large belly tracks it leaves on the ground. If you ever get lost, consult your map. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. How goes the exploring? Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the scout flies show you the way. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. Don't forget that. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. And use a potion. Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing. Now's your chance. The weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance and then use a whetstone. Oh boy, that monster is really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks. Monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. Thank you. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
That's awesome!